Ulefone has announced a new 5G rugged phone. It is a new variant of the IMO11. It is called the IMO11T. This device here is said to be co-engineered with FLIR. Now, FLIR means forward-looking infrared. They are the world-leading designer, manufacturer, and marketer of thermal imaging infrared cameras. They specialize in making thermal cameras. They make from handheld thermal cameras to thermography cameras and many others like that. So their tech is implemented on this device here. You see, the Ulefone IMO11T has a penta camera setup. It has a separate thermal imaging camera. So that thermal imaging camera is FLIR's technology that was implemented on the phone. So this device here can take thermal images and many other features like that. In fact, Ulefone claims that they integrated FLIR thermal imaging camera with MSX tech on the IMO11T 5G and detect objects in the scene and create thermal images based on temperature. So the features of the IMO11T includes a 6.1-inch 720x1560 HD Plus resolution. It is an IPS LCD panel, and of course it has oleophobic coating. The device has a Dimensity 800 5G SoC. It has 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage. It has a penta camera setup at the back, a 48 megapixel main camera with f1.79 aperture. It has a 5 megapixel sub camera, a 2 megapixel macro, a 2 megapixel depth, and a separate thermal imaging sensor, like I mentioned before. The device has a 16 megapixel selfie camera, by the way. The rear camera can shoot 4K videos at 30 FPS, so have that in mind. The device has a 5200 mAh battery with 18 watts fast charger, and of course it supports wireless charging as well, 10 watts wireless charging to be precise. The device comes with the latest Android 11 OS. It is stock Android 11, no custom UI here, guys. It has NFC, and of course, other features like fingerprint scanner, face ID are, of course, available on the device. Anyways, you can actually check Ulefone's official website to get more details about this phone here. I want you guys to know that this phone is not cheap, but a lot of you might actually know, because we know that the IMO 11 is Ulefone's flagship device. So for this one to be called the IMO11T, which is a separate variant of the IMO11, of course it's going to be expensive as well. It might actually cost up to $500 plus or so. You can actually check Ulefone's official website to see if you can get the price. Well, that is basically it. I'll be making a specs comparison video between this phone here and the IMO11, so make sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell icon so you don't miss it. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.